And now to a big voice from Vacaville. 22-year-old Lindsay Elm is making a big impression on some of music's biggest superstars on NBC's The Voice, getting all four coaches to turn around during her blind audition.
It just sealed the deal. It was the biggest confirmation and validation to me personally that music is something that I need to be doing.
But growing up, she was always more of an athlete than a singer. KCRA3 photojournalist Brandon Atchison caught up with Lindsay about what eventually pushed her to audition.
I've been a fan of the show since season one. I'd always gravitate towards certain contestants and then follow them throughout the show and even beyond. Our whole family would watch it. It was actually my Aunt Shelley who pestered me about auditioning and said, hey, you should try out. At the time, I was in school at Cal Poly, and I just don't even have the time to pursue this right now. So ended up graduating and then came home and had a little extra free time. I have nothing to lose and everything to gain, so signed up and made a profile online, and then slowly but surely got auditions and went through the process, and the ball just started rolling. And
I'm Lindsay Elm. I'm from Vacaville, California.
I couldn't believe it because I just never in a million years would have expected that I would make it to this point. I really didn't have an expectation going in. It was just, please, like, please just one turn and I'll be happy with to work with anybody. Baby. Gwen hit first, and at that point it was just a big sigh of relief. Adam and Pharrell hit, and just my mind was being blown. To have three coaches turn, I would have been happy with that, and I would have been ecstatic. And then Blake hit his button and made that four-chair turn, and it just sealed the deal. It was the biggest confirmation and validation to me.
Did I turn first? Does that matter?
This connection with Gwen was undeniable. When it came time to make a decision, I thought,
I pick Gwen.
It was an amazing decision. Girl power, too. I mean, she's the only female coach on the season.
I can't wait to see what comes out now.
Wow, what a voice.
Yeah,
and
what a
creative
talent.
Spin to that Meghan Trainor song. It sounded great. Well,
yeah.
So Lindsay says she's been blown away by the support.
Yeah, a lot of personality for sure. And right now on our website, you can watch a fun extra we shot with Lindsay. She shows off her musical impersonation skills, tackling artists from Bob Dylan to Aretha Franklin. You can find that on KCRA.com.
Now to a big voice from Vacaville, 22-year-old Lindsay Elm is making a big impression on some of music's biggest superstars on NBC's The Voice, getting all four coaches to turn around during her blind audition.
It just sealed the deal. It was the biggest confirmation and validation to me personally that music is something that I need to be doing.
Growing up, she says she was always more of an athlete than a singer. KCRA3 photojournalist Brandon Atchison caught up with Lindsay on her journey to The Voice and what it means to have the support of her hometown. Your lips are moving, if your lips are
moving, if your lips are moving, then you lie. I mean, having the opportunity to pick one of those four coaches was just an amazing opportunity, and it was the toughest decision of my life. They all had such great things to say, and I made sure that I was in the moment and listened to everything that they had to say. And
it's refreshing to see someone that could be on stage that has the personality with the movement and the presence with The Voice.
When it came down to it, I felt this instant connection with Gwen, and I felt like what she was saying was really resonating with me and would be the best fit.
Who do you pick as your coach?
I pick Gwen.
The reaction of my hometown has been amazing. They've been so supportive and have hopped on board with what I'm doing. And to just be able to put Vacaville on the map and provide some hometown pride, I think it's good. It's good for the city to be able to have something that's encouraging and positive and uplifting to be listening to. And just the fact there's been so many people that have gotten in contact with me saying, hey, thank you so much for saying
I'm from Vacaville, California.
Been walking around to different Vacaville places and people saying hi to me. And so it's just been so encouraging. And to know that your hometown has your back is the coolest feeling.
I can't wait to see what comes out now.
Just in general, I think people are going to be blown away by the battle rounds and the knockouts this season. Just the talent is incredible. And not only are these people insanely talented, but they're humble and they're genuine. And so I just hope that people see not only me and get to know me a little bit more, but also get to know all of these artists who have become like family to me. So you're going to be blown away. A whole lot of talent. We're all rooting for her. So Lindsay says she's been blown away by the support. And right now on her website, you can watch a fun extra we shot with Lindsay. She shows off her musical impersonation skills, tackling artists from Bob Dylan to Aretha Franklin. That's all on KCRA.com. You want to check it out.
It's always fun to get behind some local talent. So we've got somebody to root for this year.